name is Jesse O'Brien. I am a current student of Hines Community College, and this is my second video log chronicling my isolation from COVID-19, also known as the coronavirus. I'm coming to you again from Montgomery County, Mississippi. Today's March
31st,
7:45 p.m. Since my last video log, nothing much has changed personally. While the statistics and stuff may be frightening right now, I'm still hoping for the best for everybody, and I'm hoping the best for all of our doctors out there that are putting in the work that they need to be able to find a cure and be able to stop this potentially dangerous disease. Now I will have the rest of the video log play out with some gaming content that I may have on my video logs once a week. Other than that, I have a 1 minute intermission. Feel free to stick around to watch the rest of the video log, or you can stop at the intermission and know that I am holding up okay and am wishing everybody the best of safety out there.
Going on, everybody. If you've stuck around to this chunk of my personal video log, I genuinely appreciate it, and I figured this is my way to exercise creative freedom during the time of quarantine. So anyway, we're going to play this Doomwad called The Adventures of Square, which I happen to find searching around through Doomworld because I'm a new Doom player. Actually, I'm not a new Doom player, but I'm new to the PC version and the entire modding community, so let's start this Let's Play. Of course, we're going to go with the first episode. Yeah, we're gonna go to quadrilateral damage because if that doesn't sound as edgy as Ultra Nightmare, actually Ultra Violence, I don't know what is. These are very impressive graphics, I'm not gonna lie. This is genuinely crazy. Whoa. This is crazy, dude. This feels like I'm in the universe of the mascot of 7-Up. His name was The Spot. I don't know. Maybe you have played his video games before. I'm not sure. Whoa, who are you, guy? Okay. So apparently squares and circles have beef or something. I mean, I don't know. This is also giving me flashbacks of high school geometry. It's not to say that I was ever bad at geometry. I made it out with a B. I would say it was more hit or miss. Wait. I was about to say, what on earth? Ooh. That actually makes me happy that I found a secret in this map. Not require the key, or do I not know the controls? Oh, brother. Oh, wow, this has got dynamic audio. I like that. I'm having too much fun with this mod already. This is only the first level, by the way. It's come to be expected if you're a Doom fan. You expect a boatload of content out of this. And boy, I sure see it already. No sarcasm intended, I mean, I might really like this mod. Okay. I did not know that was an insult. You always learn something new every day. Okay, that's very creative. Man, I tell you what though, I'm really representing for the squares right now. Well, since I'm gonna stop the Let's Play from here, since I have, since I died, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the Let's Play, and I will see you on the next level.